What's up, everybody? Nucleo Nick here, and I just wanted to take a moment. I forgot to do this yesterday, but I want to take just a quick second. Thank you guys for the support for the live stream Saturday night. It was great. I had a ton of fun. I apologize we didn't get that boss beat, but I think I've devised a way that we can do it. I know in the next live stream we said that we were going to go hunting for heart pieces and stuff like that, and we will. I'm sure that's probably something we'll do, but I think I'm going to try a couple more times to beat the guy. And how I'm going to do it is I saved before I quit, so I don't know for sure, but I'm pretty sure we have like a day and a half left of time. So I'm other than having to travel back to the Great Bay Temple, everything inside should be done, so I shouldn't have to track back to the boss room. We'll give it a couple more goes. Maybe we can find a couple fairies on the way and go in there with three bottles of fairies and, you know, knock it out. So, but October 5th will be the next live stream because I will be out of town in 2 weeks. So there's that. But anyways, guys, I just wanted to thank you guys so much for the support for the live stream. Be sure to be thinking for charity live stream. That's going to happen in November. We need a good charity, preferably one that we can validate and make sure that this charity doesn't give their money to another charity. I don't really like that anyways, but what I really don't like is when a charity's like, oh, help us, and you give them money, and then they give, not only do they give money to another charity, but it's another charity that you don't really agree with. Like, say, you know, Susan G. Komen, that's a great charity in theory, but they give like 40% of their 40% of their income goes to Planned Parenthood. So, and me, myself, I don't agree with Planned Parenthood, so I don't want to support Susan G. Komen. But that's just an example of what I mean by find a good charity. But we need a good charity we can support. I'm coming up with ideas. I've already got them in my head of goals that we can hit. We're gonna try to hit some high goals, maybe. We're going to nail all of this down here in the next couple of weeks so we can say, hey, this date is our charity live stream. Share the word. Get it out. We'll have all kinds of, you know, like thumbnails and stuff like that you can share and links and stuff. So keep that in mind. Any suggestions for games to play during that? Hopefully we got a capture card. We can play some console games maybe. So put that in the description. Or put that in the description. No. In the comments of this video down below so I can go back and find them and look for them. But anyways, guys, thanks so much for watching. Thanks for being a subscriber. I really appreciate you guys' support. And I will see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye.